handle into rough shape using my Viking style 8th century shipbuilding axe that I forged after an axe I saw up in Roskilde, in Denmark. I love this axe and it's really great for heavier stock removal on this dry wood. So I'm axing towards my stop cuts here, if you can see, and